capitalistic enterprise. Number one, licenses should only be required where the public safety is definitely and undeniably at risk. You shouldn't have to get a license to start a temporary agency finding people jobs. No. And then you have to pay all these nickel and dime fees to start a small business? No, man, that ain't right. All these government strangulations, the red tape and regulation need to be cut. And if you do have to buy a license, why can't you have a year, go ahead and get the license and have a year to pay for it instead of having to pay for everything? Starting a new business, you already have enough burdens with overhead and having to pay to get started. Government shouldn't make it even more burdensome. And you should only be required to get a license, say for example, a food service business, where if you do not know about food safety, you can make the public sick. I can understand for something like that. But government regulations need to be cut. And we need to start bringing back individual liberties and freedom. Because otherwise, government, you're really hurting yourself. If you ain't got people making money, where are you going to get your taxes from? And if you're always giving away welfare and creating leeches, you're just asking. You see the way this Social Security program is going, it's going to doom this nation if we don't overhaul it right now.